United Methodist Church and our evening of hymns. Elizabeth will be sharing some hymns that she delights in, and you'll have an opportunity to hear. I would invite you to join me for just a moment of prayer. Gracious God, we thank you for the gift of music. We particularly thank you for Elizabeth and for her ability to share faith through these powerful, deep, moving words that we know and love in these beautiful hymns that teach us the way of Christ. We ask you to bless her and bless all who listen, that they might be strengthened and encouraged in the way that they go in these days. In the name of Jesus, amen.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining us tonight and being patient with the stream. Thank you, Elizabeth, for helping us hear again the amazing words of faith that come to us through hymns. I hope you have a peaceful night and a blessed rest and ready for the day that God brings you to tomorrow. Good night.